My name is Jen Sansano. I'm a pitcher for Clarence High School, and I'm in the graduating class of 2010. My summer team is Lenova, and I've been playing softball for 9 years.
My name is Joe DiPietro, strength and conditioning specialist. I've been working with athletes for 15 years. Jen Sansano is one of the hardest working athletes I've ever came across. Totally committed to being better on and off the field, and I highly recommend her for your school.
Tonight we celebrate some of the top performances of the week and our final Time Warner Cable Super 7 Athlete of the Week countdown of the season. And this week's Super 7 Athlete of the Week is Clarence pitcher Jen Sansano. The sophomore gave up only two hits while striking out 11 in a shutout win over Fairport in the Class AA Far West Regional. The victory sends the Red Devils to their first state Final Four appearance since 2004.
It's a great reward, you know, to be a sophomore and leading this team to states. And, you know, obviously our bats are showing up real big, and so it's a great accomplishment.
She's got four shutouts in the last five sectional games. And she's a competitor, and she wants to win.
Congratulations, Jennifer Sansano. You're our Super 7 Athlete of the Week.